Rob. You'll love what comes next. Second issue is even better. Dad.
Okay.
This is the first issue. I need the second issue. Do you have the second issue? Kore wa ichiban, niban hoshi desu.
Chotto oka ni shimasu ne.
Kurusai, kurusai.
Okay.
Damn. You guys got everything here.
うちにはないみたいですね。すみません。
ないみたいで。 Did you have it?
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, so you don't have it. Okay.
Sorry.
Well, arigato.
I wanted to go to America.
Hello, my name is Yuki.
悪くない。いや。悪くない。じゃあさ、あの子、喋りかけてきてよ。言って。ああ、余裕余裕。はい、Let's
go. My English is perfect.
Yeah, you go. Go.
Hi. My name's Yuki.
What's up, Yuki?
I have a question. Where am I from?
Where am I from?
Yes.
I'm from Los Angeles.
Oh, Los Angeles! I love LA! Wow, great! Great! Yeah!
Where are you from?
Oh, we're from downstairs.
Downstairs?
Yeah. What's your name?
I'm Rob.
Robu.
Almost. Rob. Like R-O-B.
Rob.
Rob.
Rob. I love.
Just R-O-B.
Love. Rob.
All right, yeah. Close enough.
Rob.
Okay.
Do you like manga?
I love manga.
Our hero walks through an ancient gate, up a long set of stone stairs. And there it is, the Lost Temple, half destroyed from the robot battle years ago. And now, standing before the doorway, he faces the ultimate decision.
So, what would you do?
You go in. You must go in. Love.
Yeah. Okay. Listen, he goes in, but that's because he's brave, you know? And look, inside it's super dingy and dark and scary. There's something about it, you know?
俺も15分前くらいから
Something special, and he feels like he just has to go in there. So he does.
And next? what happens?
Then it ends.
End? But the hero, what does he do?
I don't know. I mean, I really have no clue.
No clue.
No clue.
No clue. No clue.
I have 4 days left in Tokyo, you know? So I have to find that second issue. I have to find out what happens.
You came to Japan just to find the manga?
Yeah.
Yeah! Wow, yeah! Rock and roll! Rock and roll, wow! Manga sagasu tame dake ni Nihon kitan datte.
You need the second issue, man. I'm gonna find the second issue.
Yeah!
Osamu Tezuka. First time I saw that name was on my dad's bookshelf. I was really young and I snuck into his office. And there were probably over 100 issues of Astro Boy, and Tezuka's name was everywhere. I mean, everywhere. One, I need two. Just two. Anywhere, please.
See,
my dad was making these trips out to Japan every 2 years, and we thought it was for work, but actually, he was just buying mangas.
No.
I mean, I know that now. But damn, he... You never told me.
Yeah,
and I like to think that this was his favorite, you know? That maybe this was my Astro Boy. But this is a dead end. It goes nowhere. There's no what comes next because there is no next. I mean, it's pointless. I look everywhere. I mean, everywhere. All over LA, the internet, every damn shop in Tokyo.
すいません.
Just give me a sign, you know?
すいません. ないですね.
Am I an idiot?
ない.
I mean, really? Am I?
No clue.
No clue.
No clue. No clue. No clue. No clue. No clue. No clue.
No clue.
Hey, Robu! What time is your flight?
9 a.m.
You got to visit Japan. Not so bad.
Yeah, well, I didn't come to sightsee, Yuki.
I think your father would be happy with you.
Yeah, well, you didn't know my father.
Neither did I, so.
I think I know what happens in the second issue.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
I think the hero takes Robert back to Los Angeles.
Back? Well, he's never been to LA, Yuki.
I think maybe the hero is from LA.
お済みのお皿をお取りします。これより高速道路を経て成田空港第1ターミナル成田空港
第二ターミナル北、第二ターミナル南、そして成田空港
ミドルヘイスタック。
What?
ニドルヘイスタック。
What carry my sen? I don't.
ニドルヘイスタック。
Needle in a haystack. Like you don't have it.
Hi, needle haystack.
Yeah, okay.
Our hero walks through an ancient gate.
Destroyed from the robot battle years ago.
Sumimasen.
Hi. Ohayou gozaimasu.
Ohayou. Listen. Gono building.何があった？
これはひどい地震があったんですよ。
地震？
地震。
地震。Earthquake。
そう。
ありがとう。
Why did you come to Japan, Robu?
Something my dad wanted me to do.
Do you have the manga?
I've been looking for the next one. You don't know where I could find it, do you?
I do.
Where?
He waits for you.Inside.
Who?
then it ends.
Second issue is even better. Dead.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Get the shovels.
This is not our world. This will never be our world. We are aliens here. We are here only for the Orlok, nothing else. We cannot stay here. Always stay within range. The radios are the only thing that keeps us connected. Know your sectors and stay in contact. Under no circumstances can we be separated. If anything happens to me, take the Orlok and take it home.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Do not underestimate the danger. There are others out there and they all want the Orlok. We have a lot of it. That makes us a target. We are small, we are smart, and the forest is big. But we still have to be prepared. We cannot be too careful. Where is the ship?
5451.3 by 7887.1 west.
01.
What?
7887.01 west.
Sorry.
Say it right.
5451.3 by 7887.01 west.
Show me. What is the launch code?
151 Alpha Lima Charlie 662 Echo Zulu 8.
What do you do when you get...
Strap myself in. Turn on GPCs, primary and backup. Initiate launch sequencer, code and key. Once in orbit, only communicate with government vessels. They will help me. Do not tell them about the Orlok. If I see a non-government vessel, shut down electrics and they will not find me.
Very good. What are you doing?
Just looking through my sketches.
You what?
My sketches? I draw sometimes when you're busy.
These are good. Have you always liked to draw?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we should get you some paints or something when we get back. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
Sure.
Anything you want. These are really very good. So, where are we at? Good. So how much have we made?
1.4 million.
Almost there.
Ship. I'll meet you there. Wait, what are you?
Made it in the sector, they'll find the ship. If they haven't already. They'll have to make a split. Wait. What are you doing?
Hold your breath.
What?
Thank you.
clean water and breathable air, the promise of which is a fundamental human right. Eva Solutions has been keeping that promise alive for over a decade since founder Desmond Frey's unveiling of the very first Eva prototype to the Eva units used today. A drop of hope in a world of desperation. Eva.
Lights on. Ambient temperature, 23 degrees Celsius. AQI 151.
Lara. There she is. How'd you sleep?
Good. You?
Good. Good. Gotta stay inside today. Index is 150.
Dad, please.
Air quality index over 125. I gotta ground you. You know that.
Am I getting worse?
No. No, it's just precautionary. Hey, chin up. We could work on one of our projects today.
You got the part?
Not exactly, but there has been a plan that's been put into motion. I think I found a way into his compound. Just need a little time. These guys think they own everything. The air, the water. What's next? Let's keep you on extra water until you improve.
What about yours?
I'll be fine this morning.
Inhale. Exhale. Warrior two. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Lower down. Inhale. Pull through. Press back. Down dog. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Step right foot forward. Inhale, rise. Warrior two, find focus.
End sequence.
Namaste, Desmond.
Hey, it's a little too early for that, don't you think? We're supposed to be saving water, remember?
Okay, this is filter compound test number 107.
Beginning water purification test.
Primer ready, starting synthesis.
Toxicity level dropping.
Toxins parts per million.
20,000 and dropping.
Age region neutralizing. Keep an eye on radiation levels before the PPM drops. Let me know when.
No. PPM at 10,000.
Filter failure. Water toxicity above safe consumption threshold.
It's okay. There's still the Ava Beta.
The FOV was on the fritz, so I had to reset it. Seems like it's working now. No substitute for the real thing, I guess, though, huh?
I'll put in a service request.
So, you meeting with the board today?
You mean the guys who I made rich over the last 10 years and now they want to push me out of my own company?
No matter what, you know I support you, right? Like, you've worked so hard to build all of this. You did that for us. And now it's great and I love it, but we don't need any of this. I'm good either way.
I know.
Okay, well, anyways, I'm going to head out for a bit, so I'll see you later, yeah?
Yeah, see you later.
Okay. Why don't you come with me? Now get out of this fortress. The real world does still exist.
Maybe next time.
Isn't so cut and dry. However, Mr. Frey is a visionary, a genius, if you will. But to fix these issues takes strategy, rationing, implementing laws, and so on. Shareholders are getting weary of the constant bad news, and that's not good for Eva or anyone else.
Luna residents losing home value as development slows and land ownership appeals.
Those who claim that Eva is selling water to the highest bidder.
You okay? If you're thirsty, we could pull some water from rations, just for today.
No thanks, Dad. I'll be fine for today.
Clean water is a basic human right. Yes. Now, when do you plan to make this available to everyone?
I'm gonna go take a shower. Why don't you get ready for bed?
Timelines and days that
it's a simple
it.
Question. Mr. Frey, a brief ballpark.
Sonic chamber initializing.
Breaking news. In a sudden move, Eva Solutions founder and CEO Desmond Frey met with the board members today and announced intentions to leave the company and relinquish his controlling shares to the next owner. Emma.
Genevieve, while this is a new development,
the questions and concerns regarding the source code for the Eva filtration technology remain.
What is known is that
Mr. Frey will be leaving Eva Solutions. Many expect shareholder fallout, creating room for the new leadership to craft the future.
Good night, Angel. I love you.
Mr. Frey.
Good morning, Desmond. Starting morning sequence. Visitor, front door, maintenance tech alpha 1756. Visitor, front door, maintenance tech alpha 1756.
He's here to fix the FOV.
I never sent a request.
Oh, it was an automatic request.
Well, you got it? I'll be upstairs.
I'm Alpha 1,
sir. No, Alpha 1756. I'm sorry, that was rude. I'm Desmond.
No problem, I'm George.
Incoming call, urgent.
George, I have to take this. Can you find your way there? The panel's over there by the FOV.
Incoming call, urgent.
Yes, sir.
You all done?
Yeah.
Let's grab a drink.
Oh, I don't drink.
I insist. You like the view? I had other options, you know. Martian colonies. The floating city's in the clean zone. But I chose this place. I guess something about it reminds me of the part of my life that once was. Of course, it all looks different now.
Of course.
You wanna know how I got to where I am? It was George, right? Know how I got where I am, George? 8 years ago, I designed the first EVA device. The EVA Beta. It was the first working prototype that would lead us to the EVA Pure units today. I keep it here where I can see it every day to remind me. You have any idea what it takes to start a company? The magnitude of sacrifice?
It's amazing. You should be very proud. Thanks for the water, but I really should be going. But yeah, it's...
Beautiful? Yes, it is. This construction is impeccable. Honestly, the design is flawless. It's a wonderfully tooled replica. It's incredible, but something like this just has a soul that can't be replicated. I knew the second I saw it. Security is already on its way. I'm assuming mine's in the bag there. Why don't we go ahead and put that back where it belongs? Though I gotta ask you, why steal something that only has meaning to me? You have no idea what this represents. The work, the ingenuity it took to create. You see, that's the difference between you and me. That's why I am where I am.
This is the difference between you and I.
For you, it's all about money and profit. But to us, it's about life and death. And sacrifice? You can talk to me about sacrifice? Have you ever had to ration your water? Water that if you drank it would just make you sick? You'd die from dehydration if you didn't? Yeah, if we had one of your EV units, we'd be fine. But no one can afford it. They don't even have them in our quadrants. And even if they did, we'd have to keep getting new filters. It's a never-ending, uphill battle.
I don't understand. What did you come here for today?
I don't have the technology to reverse engineer the new units. So I needed the source code from the original.
Reverse engineer? Do you have any idea how complex
the design... I figured most of it out, Desmond. It's photocatalytic elements. I just can't figure out how you protected the plasma-facing elements in the edge region while powering the synthesis. That's why I needed the source code. That's why I'm here.
You know, when I started this company, it wasn't about the money. But there are so many things that stand in the way, George. You have no idea. This wasn't my intention, any of this.
I have a daughter. She's not well.
This was my only option.
Take it.
Excuse me?
The Eva Beta. Take it. I had a daughter too. Long time ago. I admire your tenacity. Go ahead. Security won't stop you.
What was your daughter's name?
Eva. FOV. Deactivate.
Field of view shutting down.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.